I'm looking at you. Yeah, I'm looking out the window. I'm looking at you. Well, I'm dreaming all the sweet dreams and the memories of the past. Feels so fine, honey, that's why love should last. Feels so good, baby, and it's all because of you. I gotta love you. I need to love you. I wanna love you so nice. We're having all the time to ourselves. Lord, I'm picking up the pieces on the shelf. Won't take long, baby, cause the heart ain't any left. Feels so good, baby, and it's all because of you. I gotta love you. I need to love you. I wanna love you so nice. I'm looking out the window. Looking at you. Yeah, I'm looking out the window. I'm looking at you. Well, I'm dreaming all the sweet dreams and the memories of the past. Feels so fine, honey, that's why I love you last. Feels so good, darling, it's all because of you. I gotta love you. I need to love you. I wanna love you so nice. I'm looking out the window. I'm looking at you. Yeah, I'm looking out the window. I'm looking at you. Yeah, I'm looking out the window. I'm looking at you.
Hey, hey, hey. talking, but they just don't know what's in my heart and why I love you so. I love you, baby, like a mine I love gold. Come on, baby, let the good times roll. Live and make believe. They keep a lot of dread up their sleeve. My loving baby ain't the kind of foe. Come on, baby, let the good times roll. So good, you got me flipping like a flag on a pole. Come on, sugar, let the good times roll.
In terms of Hendrix's technique, where do you feel that he was a guitar pioneer?
Well, his tone, his touch, his application of chords, his rhythms, his taking the idea of blues songs and turning them into modern day things, like for instance, Manic Depression. To him, that was a modern blues song, okay? Even though it was a waltz, and even though, you know, but like his chords, you know, chords such as... That's pretty inventive kind of stuff to me, you know? And the way he used a wang bar was completely different than anybody had heard do it. His touch, you know, the soft, clear. And as well as all that, I believe that he took tones a lot further than anyone had taken them. You know, he would take harmonics and find, if he couldn't get it out of a straight guitar, he would find an effect. I think he opened up all those doors. I think he just continued to try to take things further. And he wasn't afraid of talking about spiritual things in his songs and trying to grow. It's obvious to me that he was trying to grow spiritually and everything. And I think that was a new thing in rock and roll or rock music. I think he stretched all the boundaries.